According to the Joint Chiefs of Staff, North Korea is launching a new wave of balloons, likely carrying garbage towards South Korea. It's possible that the balloons may reach the northern regions of Gyeonggi-do Province in the greater capital area. The JCS has warned people to be aware of falling objects and to call nearby military or police facilities if faced with such balloons. This is Pyongyang's 12th launching of balloons towards South Korea and the first in 25 days.